I'm going to show you the five easiest ways to make money using just a WordPress website. And I'm going to show you all of this in just 5 minutes. But the first step is to create a WordPress website. And to do that, you need a company to host your website. And I've tried out every hosting company out there. And the most affordable and easiest to use, in my opinion, is Hostinger. It's only a couple bucks a month. It's high quality. And I've got the hookup for you to make it an even better deal. Just click the link down below in the description or go to hostinger.com/Travis and click claim deal to get a huge discount. If you didn't know, Hostinger has a business plan which includes WordPress AI features like AI powered content creation. And this is very cool because it's going to let you build your website with only one prompt. This is going to save you time because you're not going to have to keep browsing through hundreds of themes to start your website. This is what you get, plus a ton of other features with the AI business plan. Hostinger has 4 plans with different periods, as you can see. One of 1 month, 12, 24, and 48 months. And the trick here is to go for the 48-month subscription plan because it's a way better deal if you split that across all the different months. The price is literally cheaper than a cup of coffee per month, saving you a lot of money. Plus, they give 3 months for free. And here's where you get that massive discount. Enter coupon code Travis to get an additional 10% off, which brings the price down. It's already a great deal, but this extra 10% off saves you a little bit more money. And to make money online with your new WordPress website, you can use any of these 5 simple methods. I'll explain in just 1 second. But before we do that, let's actually set up our WordPress website. I'm going to show you how fast and easy this is. Just click that you're creating a site for yourself and click WordPress with AI. The AI is key. It's going to make it go a lot faster. Then fill out some login information for your WordPress site. Select a template for your new site and then just fill out a few more details. And in a couple of minutes, you're ready to go with your WordPress website. And the first way to make money with your WordPress website is to do what's called affiliate marketing, which is probably the quickest way to make money online. Because all you need to do is post links on your website to certain products, for instance, Amazon products, or links to products from any company that offers an affiliate partnership. And then when someone clicks the link and buys the product, boom, you just made money. But a huge secret to success with affiliate marketing is you need authenticity and you need to niche down. For example, you wouldn't want your niche to be tea, because that's too broad of a category. Instead, you might wanna do something like the health benefits of tea. So then people would come to your website to learn about why tea is healthy, and then depending on what they're interested in, you can send them to different tea products. For instance, I actually personally sell the world's highest caffeine tea, so if someone's looking for a lot of energy, I could talk about that. I also sell a tea that has berberine in it, which has a bunch of different health benefits, so I could send them to a link for that. Or I could send them to links for other people's products and still make money, because that's what affiliate marketing is. Bonus tip, you can use Hostinger AI to quickly and easily write articles. To create an article, you select the length and the tone, and in seconds, you've got brand new content for your site. But remember, authenticity is important, so go through and make it specific to you. Update the photos, the heading, so it's unique. And that way you can start building trust within your audience. That brings me to method number 2 for making money online with your WordPress website, ad revenue. This ties into creating authentic content. As I just mentioned, because authentic content creates a loyal audience, which is something that's going to build over time, the bigger your audience is and the more page views you're getting, the more money that you're going to be able to make by showing ads on your website. And one of the easiest ways to make money with ads is Google AdSense. It allows you to put ads on your website, and for every 1,000 impressions, you're going to be making a certain amount of money, or depending on the model, for every click that you're getting on those ads. Next, the third way to make money with your WordPress website, and this is the way that I've made most of the money I've made online, is by selling your own unique product. For instance, I have a product called Carnivore Electrolytes, and this product I sold primarily on Amazon. But then I actually started a website, a WordPress / WooCommerce website, where I sold this product on my own site. Because obviously you can make a lot of money by selling products on Amazon, but it's good to have a second source of income because sometimes people want to go direct to an actual website. And setting up a website that allows people to buy things is very easy. All you have to do is set up a WordPress website and then add the plugin WooCommerce, which allows people to pay for things on your website. It allows you to sell different products on your site, and boom, you can start selling products on your own website like that. And with WooCommerce, you don't just need to sell physical products. You can actually sell digital products. You can sell downloadable things, courses, and other things of that nature. And that brings me to the fourth way of making money with your WordPress website, and that is to set up a paid membership. If you're growing a community for your site, you can actually charge people to be part of a small group. And I've had a lot of friends that have made a ton of money like this. For instance, I teach people primarily on this channel how to create products and sell them on Amazon. I could create a membership site where $99 a month, and I share all my top tips, and then you get connected with all the other Amazon sellers. Now, I don't do this because I actually have an Amazon program. It's a one-time charge. There's a link down below to that if you want more information about that. But if instead I wanted to make it a monthly reoccurring like membership type thing, that's something I could do easily with a WordPress website. And the fifth way of making money with your WordPress website, very similar to the previous one, is to create a newsletter or some kind of paid product that you're selling that maybe could be a monthly thing. I also mentioned earlier, you could do digital courses. There is an infinite number of ways that you could be making money online if you have your own website. 10 years ago, for my birthday, I personally bought myself hosting, and it is the greatest gift that I ever gave to myself because I've started probably 100 websites by now, made a ton of money online. And so if you are looking to make money online, signing up for Hostinger or whatever platform you choose is the smartest thing that you can do. Again, I recommend Hostinger. I got that coupon code down below. Just click on the link and you're gonna get hooked up and set up your WordPress website, and then come back to this channel for more tips on how you can make money with WordPress.